Christ has chosen. Make yourselves for these times, brothers, at the time when you were called. How many were influential people or came from a noble families? No, it was to shame the wise of God as a crucified Christ. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Today we celebrate the memorial of St. Vincent de Paul. He is a French Catholic priest, and as you are so familiar with, he has been the patron of charitable works. He has been so successful in providing the needs and caring for the sick and the poor. And you know, St. Vincent de Paul was, when I was studying, I was not really acquainted with his life. It so happened that when we were designing the altar of our seminary when I was in Vega, we were renovating the sanctuary of the seminary chapel, and one of the saints who was suggested to be put in the sanctuary is St. Vincent de Paul. I don't know the reason why. So I did a further study of his life, and you know, he has lived a good seminary life. And he became a model for us seminarians. You know, like many of us seminarians, when he was still a seminarian, he dreamt of becoming a successful cleric. He dreamt of rising in the ranks, about a higher position in the clergy, to provide material needs for his family. Because he came from a peasant family, you know, from a poor family. And just like many seminarians, that would also be a temptation to dream of becoming great.
Thank you. Pride Express, our big Walmart, and our graduate to River and Coffee Flight, and to
Reverend Lester.
Reverend Lester, our homies, the homies, to the altar server, neighbors, leaders, Chai Roma and the choir, ladies of Chai Roma.